Hi, welcome back to another in the Pandemic World series of basement tapes down here in this lovely basement. This is, I can't go too long without doing another Irish tune, so this is another Irish tune. This is Johnny Jump Up by Tadhg Jordan. Tadhg, by the way, is spelled T-A-D-H-G. Yes, it is. It's Tadhg. It's been done by several people. Christy Moore did it. Gaelic Storm did it. Lots of people did it. So it's a well-known Irish tune. And again, another one where you have a repeating chorus and people are supposed to join in on the chorus. So if you would like, join in on the chorus because it goes, oh, never, oh, never, oh, never again. If I live to 100 or 110, I fell to the ground. I couldn't get up after drinking a pint of that Johnny Jump Up. So sing along. I'll be listening for you. Here it comes. And off we go. Well, I'll tell you a story that happened to me one day as I went out to y'all by the sea. The sun, it was bright. The day, it was warm. Says I, a quiet pint wouldn't do me no harm. I went to the barman. I said, give me a stout. Says the barman, I'm sorry, all my beer is sold out. Try whiskey, a vodka, 10 years in the wood. Says I try cider, I heard that it's good. I'm never, oh never, oh never again. If I live to 100 or 110. I fell to the ground, I couldn't get up after drinking a pint of that Johnny Jump Up. After lowering the third, I headed straight for the yard. I bumped into Brophy, the big civic guard. Come here to me, boy, don't you know we're the law? I up with me fist and I shattered his jaw. He fell to the ground with his knees doubled up. Wasn't me that hit him, was the Johnny Jump Up. And the next thing I met down in y'all by the sea was the cripple on crutches, and says he to me, I'm afraid of me life, I'll be hit by a car. Would you help me across to the railwayman's bar? After 3 pints of that cider so sweet, he threw down his crutches and he danced on his feet. I'll never, I'll never, I'll never again. If I live to 100 or 110, I fell to the ground. I couldn't get up after drinking a pint of that Johnny Jump Up. Now I went up the Lee Road, a good friend to see. They call it the madhouse in Cork by the Lee. But when I got there, the truth I do tell, they had the poor bugger locked up in his cell. Says the guard just in him, say these words if you can. Around the rugged rocks, the ragged rascal ran. Tell him I'm not crazy, tell him I'm not mad. 'Twas only 6 pints of that cider I had. Now a man died in the Union by the name of McNabb. They washed him and laid him outside on the slab. And after the coroner his measure did take, his wife took him home to the bloody fine wake. It was about 12 o'clock and the beer it was high. The corpse he sat up and he says with a sigh, I can't get to heaven, they won't let me up till I bring him a pint of that Johnny Jump Up. I'm never, oh never, oh never again. If I live to 100 or 110, I fell to the ground. I couldn't get up after drinking a pint of that Johnny Jump Up. I'm never, oh never, oh never again. If I live to 100 or 110, I fell to the ground. I couldn't get up after drinking a pint of that Johnny Jump Up. After drinking a pint of that Johnny Jump Up. Johnny, jump up! That must be some wonderful cider. I've never had any cider like that, but hey, so it goes. So if you enjoyed that, leave me a subscription to Slay Rider and... or leave me a comment somewhere. Or if you don't want to do any of those two things, I threaten you that I'll be back. Goodbye.